7 free throws in that first half.
Celtics did come back after trailing 16-0 to tie it as Horford finishes off on the pass from Bradley, and it's back within 3. But Boston has never led. Horford 2 minutes after starting in this game today. Amir Johnson came in. He picked up a couple of quick fouls. So Brad Stevens juggling the lineup. Bradley Beal knocks it back to Crowder. Right side Thomas fakes a 3. Puts up a 3. Puts it in. Porter. What a nice floater from Porter. Porter. What a nice floater from Porter. Couple of dribbles, backs it off the glass, in and out, fight for the rebound, still loose. Picked up by Horford, lays it up and in. 0.6 assists, 4 rebounds. Beal back out, Gortat. Porter for 3. Fourth in the NBA. Thomas kicks it out, Crowder, another 3. Thomas will bring it up, 5.5 remaining here in the third. Pull up jumper, got it. 26 for Isaiah Thomas.
Totally agree with you. You let him get to that left hand, there's nothing you can do.
Oubre, out of control, stolen by Smart. Bradley for 3. But Isaiah Thomas has been magnificent. He's had plenty of help. Wall drives hard to the basket. For the Boston Celtics. They're the leading assist team so far in the postseason. Gortat, tough catch in traffic, and lays it in.
What a pass by John Wall.
5 on the 24. John Wall eludes the defense. That was easy for Wall.
You let him see light, he's going to take advantage. One time left hand finished, that time gets back to his right hand.
Thomas leans in, jumper's good. 31 by Horford. Crowder, 3-pointer, it's good. Timeout, Washington. Bradley right back to Horford. Bradley, baseline jumper. He's got 13.